Greetings, greetings, greetings. Got champagne on my motherfucking hand. A little high right now, a little high. I wanted to discuss a matter that happened to me. I'm feeling like, fuck you, cuz. I'm feeling like, fuck you. How dare you fucking judge me? How dare you not accept my fucking application because I smoke weed, cuz? I feel like as long as I didn't come to the job blasted, there is no reason to fuck with me. And then on top of that, I feel like if my performance isn't anything like, no, but this one kid, oh man, this one kid, you little high schooler, I'm gonna call him, came to the motherfucking job fucked up. He was so fucked up. Oh my god, he was all kinds of red. I had to put my arm around him and be like, yo, dude, nah. You're not even about to be coming up in here all red, dry, clear eyes. Like, dude, you weren't gonna do that. But, yeah, I'm a little fucked up that I can't get hired because I smoke weed. Like, I don't even understand that for real. How did, because I smoke weed? I'm a nice ass person and I got a nice ass character. Like, you fucking serious? Like, that's your fucking loss. That's just how I fucking feel about it. But who the fuck are you, dude? Like these people that make this dumb shit up are like the people that fucking drink tons of fucking alcohol, probably. Like, got a winery in the back of the crib and shit. Like, what the, dude? Cause I smoke weed, I'm a bad person. Like. I don't even understand. Because I function. I'm chilling. Like, I. How dare you? How the fuck dare you? Like. But you rather sell me fucking cancer sticks? And then don't even get me started about U.S. motherfucking what? Don't get me started. That's a real sensitive. Ooh. Ooh. I feel like I've been done dirty just because of a fucking application. Can anybody hear me? Can anybody vent with me right now? Because I'm bitching. I know. But I'm saying, like, seriously. A job application? You gonna deny me? And I... Fuck them people. Fuck them. Fuck them, even if they celibate.